It's Sunday. Had my second shot on Friday. Kicked my butt. I'm gonna try and do some spirally flowery thing in here. This is my second time sharing this video, because the first time I had some thread issues. So, I don't know. Already off to a better start. Okay, couple stitches in place. Now, I gotta picture how this goes. It's gonna be a big old circle-y thing that's gonna be scary. But we're not gonna let it scare us. We're gonna make a spiral that is varying degrees of round. I'm already regretting everything I've done. I should have drawn a circle, should have drawn something in here to follow. It's okay. Okay. Remember at a time you're like, how does this spiral go? Kind of like a circle, Maria. Only, you know, not. Perfect! So far it's perfect, everybody! What's the middle of this look like? Okay. Glad that you cannot see my face right now. To see my tongue sticking out. Oh yeah, you guys, perfection. It's not perfection. No one will know. No one will know what it was supposed to look like. That was a really bad one. Keep twisting this. This is not what you're supposed to do. Okay. doing this the right way. Getting better. Oh god, that one was particularly bad. Okay, so I'm better in one direction than the other. Apparently that is normal. God, you guys, that was so sloppy. Sorry, Mom. Oh, gosh. It's not getting better. Maria, chill that out a little, okay? Big and loopy. You're not getting big and loopy right. That's okay. Because you did. I did accomplish something important. It's done. And done is more important than perfect. So that's one design. Let's try and make a flower. What do we want to do here? We want to go like this. That maybe. I see some people do this and like they do it like magic. Can it work? Yeah. So what we do is we cut this, cut this. I have a huge pile of thread on the floor. We won't worry about it. Okay, so that was one flower. And then I think we want to do another one in here that is more rounder. And it's just like, bloop, and then, like that. Not to use technical terms, you know. But this is the middle, so I may as well. Start. Okay. These threads are some, or these gloves are supposed to help with the grippy grippy. Okay, now, oh, also, let's make sure that this beast is tamed a little bit. Okay. So we're gonna make a circle around this. It doesn't have to be a circle. Can be a roughly shaped roundy thing. Okay, that's done. Now, do we want five thingies? Picturing one. There, I made a petal. And we'll make another one. Now I'm gonna go along here. Then I need another petal. This pin is probably going to be in the way. This isn't a very flowery looking flower. That's okay. I'm gonna come over here and do a petal. This is clearly a flower done by someone who doesn't really know or understand flowers. Come on. How do we like that? That's all right. A little bit too much in the middle. I went a little crazy there. Should we try another spiral one? Maria? Which way is the fun go? Maybe we'll draw a spiral this time. Like that idea. No, that's too far out. How far do I have to go about here? Try this without the glove, see how that goes for us. I have to investigate some more on doing this so this next one goes better. So this is probably as good a point as any. I got the spiral. I like the gloves better. It got wonky when I tried to follow the line a little too precisely. But really getting close to done with this, and that feels very good. And I'm really proud of myself because I'm pushing the boundaries of what I can do, and I like doing. So, hope you're enjoying these.